Tiny homes obviously growing in popularity in Colorado. We hear a lot about them. And a new bill that went into effect this month allows people to call the scaled down versions a permanent residence. Until now, those homes were categorized with campers. That means legally they could only be lived in for 30 days at a time. But with a recent House bill passing this legislative session, it gives people the option to now stay.
With the housing crisis we have here in Colorado, we want to provide every option we can for people to have safe, legal, and affordable ways to have housing.
But not everyone is in support of the action. We did talk with one tiny home builder who said that additional regulations make it harder for him to build. Plus, the new law will still need work with some Colorado counties' building codes to line up with that.